And now that we're no longer in love or imagining things, we're here to give you the real nasty lowdown. Get it, girlfriend.
Get it, girlfriend.